click on that button, and here you'll find the February Virtual Monthly Grind. Jeff Budd is the grind father, don't you know, and Jeanne Stolberg's the producer of the show. So just sit back, put your feet up, relax yourself, and enjoy the show. Well, welcome to the 26th season of the Sitka Monthly Grind. My name is Ted Howard, and I'll be your host tonight. We have a great show planned for you, music, dance, even some history. We're starting off the show with some faces who are familiar to Sitkans, Lauren Tronick and Raph Shapiro. They'll be singing a Brandy Carlile song, Josephine, with a special guest appearance by Joni Dog Mitchell. Here you go, Lauren and Raph.
Hello, Sitka Monthly Grind. Thank you so much for having us. My name's Aro Shapiro. This is Lauren Tronick.
Hi.
And we are just honored to be asked to take part in this virtual event. We miss Sitka so much. This is, 2020 was the first calendar year that we haven't been up there in like a decade. So we miss you all a lot. But glad that we can take part a little bit. And we're going to perform the song Josephine by Brandy Carlile, who we actually shared a bill with at Salmon Fest in Ninilchik a few years back.
Sure did.
We did. We were, at slightly different ends of that bill. Her name was slightly bigger on the poster, to be sure. But it was still an honor to be at that event with her, and she just gives off, she's big, big Pacific Northwest vibes.
Good vibes.
So we thought y'all would like it, and we love singing it. So here it is. This is Josephine. We love you. Thanks so much.
Take me back, Josephine, to that cold and dark December.
I am missing someone, but I don't know who.
Now I'm standing alone, and I'm trying to remember.
Sometimes I wonder how I ever started loving you. Noontime wind, can you blow for me one more time and take me on back to the star where the midnight so bright, nearly pulled us up to heaven by the strings of our hearts.
Take me back, Josephine, to that cold and dark December.
I am missing someone, but I don't know who.
Now I'm standing alone, and I'm trying to remember.
Sometimes I wonder how I ever started loving you. Morning sun, shine on me. Come light inside my window and rest on my brow. Kiss my eyes when asleep and carry me back home. My dreams will allow.
Take me back, Josephine, to that cold and dark December.
I am missing someone, but I don't know who.
Now I'm standing alone, and I'm trying to remember.
Sometimes I wonder how I ever started loving you.
Back, Josephine, to that cold and dark December.
I am missing someone, but I don't know.
Now I'm standing alone, and I'm dying to remember.
Sometimes I wonder how I ever started loving you. Will someone help me understand why I'm still loving you?
Thanks so much, y'all. Hope to see you soon.
That was Raph Shapiro and Lauren Tronick. You can hear more of Raph's music on an album called King Electric Sessions, available on most streaming platforms. Christian Jensen is our next performer, and he has recently moved back to Sitka. Squim's Loss is our gain. In honor of Black History Month, Christian is playing some old tunes from the gospel tradition, In My Time of Dying and I Know I've Been Changed. Christian Jensen.
Thank you.
Thanks, Christian, and thank you for letting me store some of your guitar collection. The next performers are Lois, Verbaan, and Rob Woolsey, who will be tapping into their inner Don Cinetti for their performance. Rob has emceed a number of grinds in the past and plays fiddle with the contraband Fishing for Cats, and Lois has appeared in a number of grinds herself. Lois and Rob.
Which angle should I go for, Rob?
They're all good on you, Lois. Would you like to sing that song again?
Which one?
The Wellerman. It's a sea shanty. Maybe you've heard it.
There once was a ship that put to sea, and the name of that ship was the Billy O.T. The winds blew hard, her bow dipped down. Blow me, bully boys, blow. Huh! Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. She had not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. Captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Ha! Huh! Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Before the boat had hit the water, the whale's tail came up and caught her. All hands to the side harpooned and fought her when she dived below. Ha! Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. No line was cut, no whale was freed, and the captain's mind was not on greed. But he belonged to the whaleman's creed, she took that ship in tow. Ha! Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the wellerman is done, we'll take our leave and go. For 40 days or even more, the line went slack then tight once more. All boats were lost, there were only 4, and still that whale did go. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. As far as I've heard, the fight's still on, the line's not cut, the whale's not gone. The wellerman makes his regular call to encourage the captain, crew, and all. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Do you know what the best part about that song is?
What?
We're done!
Well, why don't we do it again? Yeah, I'll take that as a yes.
Thank you, folks. Noah Andrew is our next performer. He's a 4-year senior at Mount Etchum High School, and he plans to pursue a career in the STEM field. He is from Bethel, and this is his first public performance. He'll be playing a tune Bill Withers made famous, Just the Two of Us. And he's been playing guitar for only 13 months. It's amazing. Here you go, Noah. Thank you. Noah, that was wonderful. Wherever your future path leads, I'm sure it's going to include music. Delaney McAdams is a senior at Sitka High School who has been taking lessons since she was 4 years old. This dance, choreographed by Melinda McAdams, is her senior dance and is meant to be a farewell to the dancer's high school self. She chose the music, costume, and style of the dance. Here, folks, is Delaney McAdams.
From my heart and from my hand, why don't people understand my intention?
Thanks, Delaney. I understand that you're not pursuing a career in dance, but I hope you will always be involved in your art. I've had the pleasure to play music with the next gentleman from Portland, Oregon, Chuck McConnell. Some of you might remember him from past fiddle grinds. He has a little bit of history to share with us. Take it away, Chuck.
Hi, I'm Chuck from Portland. Several years ago, my friend Rick Fleishman invited me to come up for the Sitka annual fiddle grind. I did, and it was a wonderful experience. Rick opened up the whole Sitka music scene to me. I got to jam with the Irish Jam at the Beak, and I got to play at the Pioneer Home with Debbie and her students, and even got to play in the background at the fiddle grind. It was really wonderful, and so I've come up for the last couple of years to be part of all that. But then, of course, you know, this year everything is different. As Jeanne Stolberg was planning the February grind, she emailed me and said, well, you know, you've been here the last couple of years. Would you like to participate remotely? And I thought, well, I'm... And then I got an email from Rick. And Rick said, oh, this is your chance to show off your new fiddle experiment or adventure. And I thought, yeah. So there's some backstory here. Around the turn of the 20th century, in the earliest days of mechanical sound recording, violins didn't stand a chance. They just were not loud enough. But an inventor stepped up, John Stroh, found a solution. Along the way, what he did was basically to revoice an instrument that has the voice of a songbird, really often, and to give it a new voice, which could best be described as the voice of a seagull. This is a Stroh violin. What Stroh did was to take away all parts of the violin except the spine and the strings, to add the diaphragm of a phonograph and the horn. Remember, this was before electronics. It was the only way to make it louder. And this is now, I mean, some of my friends say, well, that's a steampunk violin. I don't know about that. But it is a busker's dream, because it is indeed loud, and it's also very directional. Violin, a new voice, the steampunk fiddle. That tune is named Coffee, but of course, generally the coffee that I prefer comes in a cup like this. Thanks for letting me be part of the grind again this year.
Thanks, Chuck. That was interesting. I wish I could see that fiddle in person. Our next performer, Kaisa Kotch, has participated in the Mount Edgecombe Music Program for the last 4 years. She has been singing for as long as she can remember and hopes to have a career in music. This song, I'm Yours, by Jason Mraz, is in honor of Valentine's Day. Ladies and gentlemen, Kaisa Kotch. Thanks, Kaisa, and I wish you the best on your musical path. Rick Fleishman is a fiddler with a number of bands in Sitka. In the winter, he and his wife Jen are caretakers of the Baranoff Wilderness Lodge in Warm Springs Bay. Just this week, the float plane touched down in the bay and all three people in the community got their first COVID vaccinations. Rick will grace us with a tune played in the splendor of an Alaskan winter.
Hi, this is Rick. Greetings from Warm Springs Bay. We've got a little bit of snow. We've had about 30 inches in the last 3 or 4 days. So anyway, going to do a fiddle tune for you. This is a Neil Gow tune called Farewell to Whiskey. Commemorates a 1799 failure of the barley crop in Scotland and the British outlawed whiskey.
Thanks, Rick. Stay warm out there. Our next performer is Zak Kirkpatrick. He was born and raised in Juneau, but has called Sitka home for the last 7 years. They've had 2 sons who were born here. He's just released his first single, Headed West, produced by Chance McCoy of the Old Crow Medicine Show, and it's available on streaming and download platforms. Here he is playing another one of his original songs.
Just a 4-year-old laying in his bed when the weather turns and the lightning strikes and he curls up in a ball real tight, tries pretending everything's alright. And now his mom appears, wipes away his tears, looks him in the eye, and wears that simple smile, and she sings him a sweet lullaby, the one that makes him always feel alright. And she sang, hold me close, close your eyes, you're a tough boy, but even heroes sometimes cry when you're scared. Now that's alright, let it go, son, even heroes sometimes cry. They grow up too fast, barely threw his last school touchdown pass. Now he's standing in his army greens, and he's headed somewhere overseas, and his family sees him walk real slow, headed east and towards a great unknown. And just as he gets settled in, Commander Jones comes walking in. It's to the front line down the road, a brave but barely 18-year-old. Now a comrade's hid through the pounding noise, tries his best to hear his mama's voice. Hold me close, close your eyes, you're a tough boy, but even heroes sometimes cry when you're scared. No, that's alright, let it go, son. Even heroes sometimes cry. Love of country strong and he serves so well, but the only word for a war is hell, and our hero doesn't feel so young. In fact, all he really feels is numb, and the doctor talks things through with him, how to adjust to life with a missing limb. Running down the hall through the door is mom. It's just been months, but it feels so long. And her boy, who doesn't feel so strong, looks at her and his eyes tell all. And she holds him, doesn't say a word, pulls the door, but the doctor overheard. Hold me close, close your eyes. You're a tough boy, but even heroes sometimes cry. When you're scared, no, that's alright, let it go, son. Even heroes sometimes cry. Hold me close, close your eyes. You're a tough boy, but even heroes sometimes cry. When you're scared, no, that's alright, let it go, son. Even heroes sometimes cry.
Thanks, Zach. You can find him at Zak Kirkpatrick Music on Facebook and Instagram. Our final performer is Chris Sohre, a composer, producer, singer, and multi-instrumentalist, calls Washington State home, and she has a studio there in a renovated horse barn on a 40-acre tree farm. Her song, Migrations, is about hope and desire, hope for making the planet into the world it could be, and desire to travel to other worlds that are vastly evolved and enlightened. Sitkin John Hirschenreiter is her co-producer and engineer. Ladies and gentlemen, Chris Sohre.
Disappear.
for the cool and dark. Sailing on wings beyond the sun to new worlds with new hope and a new
Thanks, Chris. More info on, and more music can be found on chrissohre.com. That's chrissohre.com. Well, that just about wraps up our February virtual monthly grind. We'd like to thank Jeanne Stolberg, the producer and engineer of the show. I'd like to thank the Monthly Grind Steering Committee and the Sitka Arts Council. And thanks to you for allowing us to come into your homes today. The next grind is the Virtual Artist Grind with original works of art, music, and more. You can support the grind and the Sitka Arts Council by going to sitkaartscouncil.org and clicking on the support button. Thank you very much.